Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? You!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dominguez.
Ah!
Don't waste my time. A rat came from the dragon's claw.
Good. Man, screw this. Thank you.
outsider.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. Leave this to me. This is all an investment, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Securing goods is more important.
Thank you for your patronage.
I won't last until dinner. With me some more. With me some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Yeah.